Welcome back to our video. Last time we took you driving around provincial Victoria for those of you not lucky enough to live here in the snow. This time we're going to show you, for those of you not lucky enough to live here, driving around in perfect driving conditions. We said perfect last time, but it was perfect for snowy conditions. We had a lot of fun. This time the air temperature was 17 degrees, the road temperature roughly around about 22. We took the newly tweaked WRX and the beautiful R32 of myself, including co-driver in the R32, Nigel Randall, holding the camera for a proper drive this time, and we got to see the roads for what they really were on a stunning day. After giving the fresh tyres on the R32 a bit of a scrub, we reached the same change around point as we did last time in our snow covers road video, and we really gave the R32 a nailing down these roads. It was a fantastic drive, but once again we kept to the speed limits and had a fantastic time.
Done.
So that's it from us. We'll be back again, and hope you enjoyed it. Please do leave us some lovely comments on YouTube, because let's face it, this video is considerably better than some of the other crap that you see on YouTube, especially those ones of people sticking cameras up their asses. That's all from us. We'll see you again next time we go up on some crazy road around provincial Victoria.